Hey everyone, TTT here. This time we will go into the next dungeon, I suppose. Let's see. Continue with new lessons. How was your day in town? You must be ready to continue. Explore the world map and travel to our next destination. We want to visit the Ghoul Ruins next. Yep, let's go then. That was the woman we met in Dorfentown. What is she doing here? We should definitely follow her. What? I understand you completely. Oh, only two of them. That's very nice. Ne and Nu. Gotta scroll down a bit. Let's see if three attacks beat one of them. And the Nu. Drowsy. Sleep attacks now, huh? Yep, three attacks are enough. And let's beat up the Nu now. Yep, sleep. I wonder how that status effect is different in this game from Paralysis. That seems quite a bit bigger than the previous dungeons. Ne and Nu again. Okay, Misaki is asleep. It didn't actually say that it missed, it just didn't affect Claire. That's interesting. Well, that seems to be ineffective a lot of the time, surprisingly enough. But so long as there's just two of them, that's very good actually, since it doesn't mean I'll be taking any damage from them. Oh, this is a bit of a maze. Ooh, 3200 yen. That's very good. We need quite a bit more equipment. Oh, nope. That's far too many. From 2 to 4 suddenly. Three revives, that's also nice. There's probably nothing in here. I think this leads just back to the beginning. Ne and Nu again. I think there's probably just a couple of sets of them, which is kinda lame. And two hits a Nu. They even target the ones that are already asleep, that's very good. For me, that is. Okay, that wasn't quite enough. And that was the wrong one. The others can just guard. Okay, never mind. I thought Claire would outspeed them. But apparently that is not the case. Yeah, it's just that just leads back to the beginning. And what is it with my shadowing right now? Three of them, we can still deal with that. First one's a no. And Leon can attack Xena now. Okay, no sleeping. Damn it. Actually, let's make sure the first one goes down. What is this? Okay, never mind, I can't deal with them apparently. Back to the inn. I'm not gonna use two revives, that's far too expensive. There we have the Nene and Nuduo again. And there's way too many of them. Stop that! Stop making this exit in the same direction as you enter in. Okay, we got some money so we can buy some more stuff, more equipment. How's it with fields? Eric and Leon need one. And it's better than Claire's as well, so three of these. Traveler's Cloak, expensive, but it's worth it for Misaki. And we're out of money again. Fresh coffee. When did I get that? Oh wait, one of the side quests. Wait, the accessory. Can Claire carry anything more? I don't have anything. Actually, wait, I can sell some stuff and buy a hat for Claire as well. That should be enough. Actually, never mind, it isn't. Should have more stuff to sell though. Now it's enough. For some reason I thought the better head was only 500 or something. Okay, now we're maxed out in defensive equipment. That's a big step forward. And we're also fully healed. Very good. Now let's go back here. And this time we'll go white. No, not Anthony. Actually, I'm sure one of them will fall asleep. Let's just all attack him now. Never mind then. And the last one's ineffective. Alright. Next is Xena. And Leon can attack the knee. And let's finish off the knee. Alright, gotta heal Misaki after this. Ah, so close to a level up for these two. That's a shame. There we go. We don't actually have any items to heal MP yet, have we? No, we don't. Nope. So we have a Ni, a Do, a G, and a Go. But I'm not gonna fight those. Too many at once. Suiwamune, that's not a lot, but still nice. Oh, this is second floor. We're catching up to her. Which way? Let's go right first. See, nope, not near again. Let's attack Zena with Leon. Well, Leon was pointless anyway. Right, next to Zena. I wonder why there's such a big difference between damage now. Like earlier, like with Leon earlier it only did 8 damage, but for these it was 41 and 33. I think the defensive value should be around the same. Okay, definitely need to heal Misaki after this again. Ooh, bless more. A better healing spell. Let's see. 7 instead of 3. That's probably better for combat use. But it might still not be better than a Wamune. Okay, there's a chest here. A pike, a weapon. Probably for Leon's Lancer. Whoa, that's a big difference. 35 for attack and magic attack. Actually, I wonder which stat is taken for these. And a nope. That's fine. No damage, nor a sleep effect. Whoa, that's a lot of damage now. I could certainly use such weapons for the other party members as well. Not first. And Leon attacks the no. Okay, clears out of commission for now. And Misaki is pretty badly wounded. Did Leon just one-shot the no? That's impressive. Oh, of course, he sleeps with my strongest party member. Give a Wamune to Misaki. We have got a few of them after all. And let's keep going this way now. A branch again. Taxi no. And Leon Zina. That is. Thank you for not sleeping him. But Misaki takes a nap. I really want some of those weapons for the other ones. Because that's impressive. That was the wrong one. There. Dead end. Nope, that's too many. Still too many. And another dead end. This is quite a maze. It's always the same ones too. Need Doji and Go. Nothing there either. Okay, we can fight that. First Zina. And Leon Zino. Leon's asleep, that's not good. I think we'll end it after this battle as well. Could be around 20 minutes by now. And we're likely still not on the last floor. There's still a boss battle to do, I expect. Now the noob. Close to level ups. Alright then. Let's end it here for now, and see you next time. Until then, bye bye!